Not that much to it. Bring it on, I'm ready, cause I got this. I've got this just right.
Princess Rapunzel, may I present your most humble subjects?
He won't let my sheep graze next to his without a fight. How can I cut hair with this guy fiddling day and night?
Gosh.
Lately half the city's overrun by cats and kitties,
eating everything in sight. Right, pasture land is public, I decree you'll have to share. Earplugs will do wonders, you'll receive a royal pair.
Thanks.
Henceforth it is written, we'll feed every cat and kitten here within the palace square. Fair?
Yeah!
Folks, the line starts there. Still complaining, so let's not throw confetti. Nonetheless, I guess our girl has got this. She's got this, no problem. Is that the last one?
Well, not exactly, Your Highness.
Since we shared the pasture, we can't tell whose sheep are whose.
Oops.
I can't hear my customers and ruin all their dues.
Sorry.
Now the cats are quiet,
but the rats are running riot up and down the avenues.
How do I tell my sheep apart?
Gosh, what a huge disaster, and everybody knew it. I had one job to master, and I completely blew it. I was so darn certain that I got this, but I'm not this, not yet. Who would have thought how far from getting this